Straight past the first bridge, go west. That's the first bridge. Cannon, probably for the ship. How we go to the far left fucking water at the top. See you outside. Fucking no, you take fucking. The pole. seriously. Fuck you. Leave you to a save point. Yep. I'd save. Okay. Go. Equip everyone with yellow, by the way. Like the bridge. The glacier must be inside there. Well, I guess we'll just have to break through that door. Well, don't we? Won't we? That will not be necessary. Can we look through the door? Glacier. Stare off. I did not realize that there were still this many people fool enough to resist me. And you guys have caused me much trouble, and more trouble than any. It's an empire's duty to cause trouble. I feel so accomplished. But there's one more thing I'd like you to accomplish. Oh, one more thing I'd like to accomplish. I want to rid the world of you. That was a really flamboyant point. But this is world that shall be mine. It is pity you won't be around to see it. No, you shall feel my wrath.
Look.
Okay. Be careful of Eternus and Eternum. So you can focus your life on Eternum. Or, since you feel your demons. Or of denial. I don't think I have that one. Cost spirit points. Fina constantly defend. Fuck that. Gilder uses Fina. Okay. Hold on. Destruct. Was that him yelling? So, good, he's a turn on me, he's about to shield. Okay, let's do this. Put the ammo first. Alright, let's go. Oh, my sense is. It doesn't tell me what color to change into. Oh shit, should have gave her and I could have used Delta Shield.
Let's try this!
The other slow as fuck, so if you want to get
for me.
Let's try this!
Third way. The last part's right before we start on one attack. So focusing. Ready to get two more attacks. That's used for. How could this be? I will not be defeated. Your reign of terror is over. I don't think so. He's drunk. He may have won the battle, but I shall have my revenge. Bridge. Fools, when you realize that you cannot stop, now it should destroy every last one. Getting away, we have to do something. If he gets away, he'll retreat back to Soltis and we'll never get a chance to stop him. And the pirates are tied up fighting with the Armada. Huh? What's that? It's Belize's ship. Something's not right. No, you don't think. Lord Gleason. Lisa, you survived the attack on Valium? Lord Gleason, so many innocent people died by your hands. Women and children bled to death in the streets. As an admiral in the Armada, I feel that I am responsible for their death as much as you are.
Goodbye, my love.
What?
So, I mean, she could have, you know, just shot it down, but she kind of felt guilty about, you know, the whole killing of valueless people. She didn't know how to get it with herself with it, I guess. That and dying with Glacian, the person she loved. She sacrificed her own life to stop Galician. Oh, Melisa. All that's left is this fucking faggot to kill. It's gonna be a while before I actually start fighting him.
Oh no. What's wrong, Fina?
Weiss, look.
Oh boy.
Are they really sacrificing themselves?
Good, fuck those mazes. Fina, Soltis is to be our home. Used to be our home. We created it from nothing, and now we must destroy it. For a thousand generations, we have judged the people of this world. Everything we have created, Soltis, Zelos, the Reigns, is all because these people did not measure up to our standards. But perhaps we were wrong. Fina, by believing in the people of this world, you have taught us a great deal.
Never been actually been in there. Cause that's fucking someone's room.
We sent you here to help us destroy the world, but now we are going to help you save it. There is no need to be sad. If we all had not created this reigns of destruction, the world would not have been in jeopardy. Please, for the sake of the future, for the sake of the people of this world, you must prevail. Oh my gosh. I like how the music's gone too, so this, you can recognize that this is a fucking serious moment. How sad. Fina. So, the elders, they finally believed in the future. They sacrificed themselves to give us a chance to save the world. I'll make sure their sacrifice was not in vain. Will you? Boy, it looks like it's finally time to go down to Soltis. Huh? Why aren't you on your ship, motherfucker? Captain Drachma. Oh. Most of the ships fled once the Hydra was destroyed. It's time to go to Soltis, boy. Look over there. That's Shrine Island. A perfect fit. So Shrine Island was a part of Soltis. Maybe you'll be able to go get into Soltis too there. I thought that was explained. I'll go with you. I may be able to myself fight better than most men. The rest of us will wait here in the ship. If you want any of us to come to place anyone else, just come here back. Just come back here. Blah blah blah. Make sure you're well prepared before you go in there. You should never rush into a fight. I know, thanks. Get ready, we're going to Silver Shrine. So much for patience. So yeah, you can switch between the people on the Dolphinus. How do you access the Dolphinus? I have no idea. Oh, there you go. Because I don't want Gilder to push team. I don't even think you need to be in this, but we're just gonna explore the ship for a bit. I think you can just do it from the party menu. You can check. Hey, we have a new good. This fucking... Well, here they are. Why would you have it? Anyway, we have a raid. Drachma and Gilder are on the same floor where Enrique is. If you want to have them in your party, those are the only people you can have. That's technically it for this part, but there's one more part I'm going to show you. I think we have time. I'm just going to show you the entrance to it if you want to do the fight up. Yeah. There's a place in the Dark Rift. I'll show you once I get there, so I'll give you a quick second. Here you're back. Okay, so we're back at the Dark Rift, away from Soltis, which was over here. I'm gonna go over here, have to tome inside. What we're gonna do is go inside. This is like the exit that we came out of when we first entered it before, yada yada yada. What we're gonna do is see a black looper, yellow looper, a different colored looper than we saw before. Kind of looks like the big looper that we fought, but it's gonna be a regular party fight, not a ship fight. See, there it is. So yeah, this is a good grinding spot. You get a lot of experience, get a lot of money. Don't even really need the money yet. I don't think I'm gonna showcase this. Just look up a guide, it's not mandatory, you know, it's just for grinding, so that's what I'm going to use it for a couple of battles, maybe till round 55-ish, so it might take me a couple hours to do, but again, this is a good experience. And a good theory about this, I guess you could say, is that he only pops up now after you defeat Glacian, and his name is Elysian, so important. Kind of a fucking connection there. Well, that's all I wanted to show you. I'm gonna be grinding at this for a while, and then we're gonna go into Soltis. And then we'll have a lot of fun there. Might be a two-parter. Two or three-parter. See you then.